now.
It's over.
This is over. And look up, stupid. That is it. You don't exist anymore. Atari. Funimation Entertainment. Okatron 5000. Bandai Namco Games. You guys always put a smile on my face. Spike. Cryware. Welcome in, welcome in. You know the drill.
Dragonball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3.
Yeah.
Don't underestimate Earth.
Oh, Captain Love. Who's the man? Mellow. What is going on, guys? We are here with DBZ.
Gohan,
Budokai,
where will you take me today?
Experience some epic battles
just
here.
Open the battle, playthrough part 8. Part 8. Without further ado, hop into this.
You can enjoy.
Hope you guys are doing excellent today.
No weaklings allowed. This is a battle simulator that will repeat training in battles.
You
would you like to try?
Celebration, New Year, Christmas festivities.
This battle pro.
Alright.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Keeps on giving people right now. We're continuing on today, people, with these set of challenges: Death and Rebirth, Elder Pride, Metamorph Fashion, Wandering Nappa, Solid Special Squad. Those of you guys that are new to this series, go back and watch. Please go back and take a look at some of my earlier videos in the series, and it will catch you up to speed on what this series is all about and how I'm going through this challenge. Cool?
What, are you scared of fighting? It's not like I'll push you to do it.
I mean, can I get like a new, what do you call those people? A new game guide? A new person that kind of guides you through this story? 17 is, he's not doing it for me, you know? Death and Rebirth. I'll start it off.
Who will you fight with?
You already know who we have to start with. Yeah, we're starting off from the jump.
Now then, entertain me.
No mercy from the jump. Okay, Vegeta, hit those push-ups. Hit those push-ups, Vegeta. Vegeta, hit those push-ups. Faster than that. Faster than that. We can get 20. We can get 20. Come on, Vegeta, we can get 20. Stop.
Die!
Is there something I can do for you, Earthling?
I think I just dictated to you.
Fight!
Did you not hear what he said? Maybe this will put it in perspective. Oh, give me that stomach. Man, break this building. Chronic Storm. Yes. Freeze, you gotta be less predictable. Okay, I'm not letting you back this. get out of time. Yeah, you already know, people. We gotta finish him just like in the anime. Twice, get out of here. This is over. Oh, I missed? Yeah, this is over. And look up, stupid. That is game. You don't exist anymore.
I'll show you fear.
Take those. What I did to your brother. Get down.
Over here.
Can I hold this? Get up. Come on, now sit back down. Oh, that was a little bit down. That's gonna be a level.
That was a pretty interesting show.
Way too much damage.
This strength wasn't in the data.
Okay, I'll take that.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Alright, let's go. Elder's Pride. See what it's talking about. Okay. All the OGs from Dragon Ball. Just a character.
Who will you fight with?
Our underrated character, Zangief. or as I call her, her nickname or her alias, Tsetse Fly.
Now then, entertain me.
That'll start being her nickname, Tsetse Fly. Because, you know, a fly is, like, small and quick and, like, compact. And so I feel like that accurately describes her. Nonetheless, she's going to put it to work right here. I'm ready.
Whoa! Fancy meeting you here!
Alright, Master Rose, chill out.
What are you staring at?
Chill out.
Hey! Fight!
I would love to break that. That's a punishment for walking. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Get up there. Oh, I don't want him to get that. I cannot believe I'll let him. I gotta stop missing that play. Get your hands off me. Give me that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, we're we're finishing this next turn. Oh yeah, it's over. You're done. Oh wow. You're trying to really finish me off that way? Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Yeah, I'll show you what is gonna happen now. Try everything you can. You're still about to take this L. Goodbye.
Is that all?
Exactly. Computer is so predictable. Whatever it takes to get a win.
That was a pretty interesting show. I'll be waiting for you.
See, okay, yeah, that was definitely not one of our better performances. Yeah, I took way too much damage.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
Okay. Well, we will have to.
Which battle shall I enjoy?
Better, more fashion. For this one, oh, I know that is.
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
I'm gonna entertain myself right now. I'm about to have some fun with this. Ultimate Gohan is too much fun.
You can't win.
You see, I'm more powerful than ever.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready for that. That's okay. Come on over here. Hey, turn that face around. Ooh, give me that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to let him walk. Just walk for that. I'll sink it. I'll give me that trip. Get up. Come over here. Whoa! Get down there. Do I have a lot of sense? You can have that back, buddy. I don't like presents. This is over. Get up. You're done. That's a combo. Oh, the young one. Yeah, I'm not that bad. Why does the control always want to throw stuff? Oh, here you go. Oh, yeah. Turn that face around. Oh yeah. Oh, get your filthy hands off me. As I was saying, turn that face around. Give me that back. I'll get up. I'll sit back down. Nah, we're chasing down. Ah, I missed. What are you doing charging up here? I was up to kill that. I'm surprised I didn't finish it. Oh, that is so cool. This is two piece. he wanted to lose courage.
Fight me!
With pleasure. Please you turn your back on. Oh yeah, that's a fun. Oh yeah. You know what? Turn that face back around. I'll sit down with that. How did that take?
I'll make you pay.
It's over. Come on up here then. Oh, don't run. Woo. Oh, get up. Ooh, okay, he's ready. Oh, catch this. Oh, smack, whack, attack. And then flying to the ground. Oh, hey, did you see this coming? I didn't think so. Come on up here whenever you're ready.
Get ready!
Okay, I gotta come over here. What you doing down here, buddy? Up. Oh, I love that grab.
Maybe I use too much power, you think?
Ugh. Ultimate gone. You're too much.
That was a pretty interesting show.
Oh, you gotta give me that Z. You gotta give me that Z.
I'll be waiting for you.
Bandai. Where's my Z at?
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
That was a Z-level performance that you know it. Yeah, wandering Napa for three Napas.
Who will you fight with?
We gotta do some justice. We gotta do this. The end.
Now then, entertain me.
Alright, Tien, I'm gonna need you to really go in. Need you really go in today. During that whole fight between you and Nappa, there was zero respect put on your name. You literally got your arm chopped off. So I'm giving you the opportunity. Time for you to put some respect on your own name.
This is for you, Chiaotzu! Let's have ourselves a little fun.
There you go, the end. I'll catch this.
Quickly.
Yeah, Oh, I missed the grab. I'll catch it. Got that one.
Solar flare!
Give me that solar flare. Did he get hit with it? I don't think so. He's still locked up. Ooh, get out of there. Every time. Sir. Oh no. I'll just call that out. How is this man dodging that so effectively? Up. Sit down. Get back up. Wow. Yeah. Oh, and it falls. What is with me? You think this is just a charging station? Oh. Oh, what happened? Sit down. Why did I not? I guess my wild just took me out of my lock.
I'll end this quickly.
Not again. Now he's got his uniform back on. Right. Get up for me, buddy. Lay back down. Catch this dude off pin. He's gonna eat up my attack. We're gonna finish it. I know you're gonna finish it. Characters are too modest sometimes.
That was a pretty interesting show.
I'll take an A for that.
I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, well deserved.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Last one saw the special squad. Like some more Frieza. Cooler. Yeah, we gotta go with Bardock. Bardock is my new coach.
Who will you fight with?
Alright, Bardock, I need you to really go in here.
Now then, entertain me.
I need you to really go in here. First, I'm gonna get Vegeta going on these push-ups. Oh, we can get to 20. We can get to 20. We can get to 20. Oh my goodness.
Okay. I'll start with you, Dodoria. Wait, you mean you're actually still alive?
Oh, you better believe I'm alive. Oh yeah, that's my personal. I need this. We read those. What he's exactly what he said. Before you get launched. I'm right behind you, though. Oh, I'll take it off. Kick smack. You're gonna strong break this back. Get down there. Who said you could charge? Ooh, okay. It catches while you're up there in the sky. Give me that cut. I want to follow up. Getting serious. I really tried to do that, right in front. Just go down. Get lost. You're done, Midoriya. Lay down.
Sorry, but this is the end.
Wait. How do you... Turn that face around. Oh, I missed. Oh, that's alright, I got this better.
You bore me.
You bore me. Did he do something? No way. Come on, I was right next to you. Apparently, he doesn't, the lesson has been stiff. Now, maybe this will make it clear. You bore me. Man, get his face! Oh! Let me break this neck! Hit down there. I know how to finish it, too.
I'll crush you!
Yeah, this is over. This is you want to attack. You want to attack the air. Oh my goodness! I actually didn't have that.
Doing down here.
Charlotte 4. Next question. Come on up here. Yeah.
I'll blow you away.
Stay in the water then.
This is now.
Oh, now give me the space. Oh, oh yeah, let me get that back. Break it right quick, and then we'll finish.
I'm gonna save the future.
Nothing's gonna stop. Period.
That was a pretty interesting show. I'll be waiting for you.
A B? Yeah.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
They judge you based off of your health and how long it takes you. Obviously, it's going to take longer. She doesn't have less health. There you have it, people. That is the ninth set of challenges completed. Come back, moving on to the next set. Black-haired fighter, Professor's Masterpiece, Cost Royal Family, Unite Fusion Warriors, and General Andrew. Let's get a look so we can see how much this category entails. Masterpiece? Ooh, look at that. Lost Royal Family. How dread is. Oh, I guess because he was all part of their little squad. Fusion Warriors. I wouldn't call him their general. Well, nonetheless, people. Thank you guys once again for watching. As always, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how you guys are enjoying this series, and I will continue to progress through this series for you guys. Definitely be sure to leave a like on this video if you guys are enjoying it. It really does help me to know and see if you guys are enjoying the series, and if you guys want to see more. Let me know in the comment section
below. What, are you scared of fighting? It's not like I'll push you to do it.
One of these days, man. Right in the face. Let me know if there are any characters you guys like to use and how they should be a character for this challenge. Cool. If nothing else, I will see you guys next time.